The suspect's gunfire hits the officer in the hand. Gunfire also strikes his police radio. The officer takes cover behind his patrol unit, dropping his weapon in the process. The officer retrieves his firearm from the ground, dropping his radio in the process, and returns fire.